All right, guys, I'm back at it again, bringing you Gunbird this time in Capcom week. So let's prepare ourselves for some shoot 'em up action. I haven't played this one since I think Dreamcast, so we'll see if I can get through this one roughly, hopefully about 15 minutes or so, but you know, we'll see what happens. Let's go. Alright, so we got Marin, Valenus, Yunnan, Tetsu, and Ash. But we know this is Nash, so we're gonna pick him. Oh! I suck! I think this is the only one where even if you use the bomb, you can still die. Oh! Woo! It's not starting out too good. The Trump. Oh God, I'm doomed. I also think this is one where it also changes. Even if you like start from scratch, it'll give you a different boss, even though it's the same boss people fighting you. Really interesting. Oh, well, let's get in there. Ooh, that was close. Ooh. Ah! Oh no, it's still coming. Ah, oh, should have used the bomb. Oh, man, ran right into it. Oh. Ooh, it's not going too well. Oh, yep. This is definitely one where bomb does not matter. Go! Oh. And I'm screwed. Woo! Thank you. Nope. Hang out in that corner. Nope, I missed. Ah. All right. Nope. Oh. The patterns. Cruising along, so not too bad. Still dying, like, you know, crazy. It's just insane. It's just not as responsive as some of the shoot 'em ups of today. The death smiles is basically a nightmare on wheels, but I can't get out of the way of the bullets fast enough in this one. But mold, so. Reflexes aren't what they used to be. Oh. Get in there. Come on. Come on. Ah, oh, shit. Still ain't dead. That should pretty much do it. Okay, and come to the Grand Sanctuary. I'm willing to bet my wish isn't going to come true. Oh, God. Can't get to the bomb. Ah! Yeah, I bet you won't. Here, eat these bombs real quick. Oh, I got wasted. That's no good. Oh, that was bad. And more. Nope. Oh man. Yep, dead. Oh. It's not being very fair. Kind of wasted that bomb. Oh. Come on, let's be honest. No way I'm gonna get through this with this one guy. Death beam? Looks like it's gonna be a death beam. Oh no. It's the eye from Mega Man. Sweet Jesus. Oh no, it's another one. No. Oh shit, it's a skull. Kill it with fire. Aw, oh, come on. That's a dragon. What the actual? Oh. Die, please. Thank you. So apparently we're after a genie. Oh, no way. Oh, I wasted that bomb. That one, too. Nope. It's a transformer! Come on, man! Yep, he's gonna keep bombing you. And final boss? Yep, final boss. Aww. Oh. What the hell? Yeah, no. Yeah, I did. How are you still alive? Make me smarter or make me a beautiful woman. We'll go with this one. Yeah, that's pretty much what I expected. A disaster. Ah, Jesus. And looks like it just starts you back over. I'll play a little more just to be sure. Yep, so see the guys again. Dying like crazy again. Which seems to be increasingly more difficult. Oh man. Woo. You're not messing around. Yeah. So it just cycles you through the matches until the game's over. Well, that is pretty much Gunbird in a nutshell. It's pretty fun, and it's just, I don't know. I think Gunbird 2 is a lot better. That's just from my standpoint, but it is what it is. Hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay through. Like, subscribe, usual thing if you want to. We're going to be back with more stuff for this week for Capcom. And I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.